People always get it wrong with Time Lords.
They take forever to die.
Doctor! Help me!
Now, one day, I shall come back. Yes, I shall come back. Until then, there must be no regrets, no tears, no anxieties.
I have the right to decide what I look like. It could be very important on the Earth. People on Earth and Tatter,
I wear a veil as he wore a face, for the same reason, to be accepted.
You see, he is one of me.
Oh, I see, you're both Time Lords.
Well, quite. Well, not quite.
Oh.
Not just Time Lords. We're the same Time Lord.
Doctor, you do disappoint me. We Time Lords are expected to face death with dignity.
Don't die.
No, don't cry.
Time Lords have this little trick. It's all the way of cheating death. Except...
Well, here we go again.
It means I'm going to change.
I'm the Doctor.
No, Doctor, I'm the Doctor, and I say that you're not fit.
You may be a Doctor, but I'm the Doctor. The definite article, you might say.
It's the end.
Even if we're too injured to regenerate, every cell in our bodies keeps trying.
But it's a bit dodgy, this process. You never know what you're going to end up with.
That's the trouble with regeneration. You never quite know what you're going to get.
We will sing to you, Doctor.
What's happened?
Change, my dear. And it seems on a moment too soon.
The universe will sing you to your sleep.
Dying properly can take days. We like to die among our own kind.
This song is ending, but the story never ends.
When you think about it, we are all different people all through our lives.
Before I go, I just want to tell you, you were fantastic.
Do you know what?
So was I.
I could do so much more! So much more!
I don't want to go.
It's time to go. Remember what you're leaving. Remember the best.
I will always remember when the Doctor was me.
Please don't, Jim. That's him. That's the Doctor. Well then, here we go again.
You can't see me, can you? You look at me and you can't see me. Just see me.